Saks Fifth Avenue, Saks off Fifth, and Lord & Taylor, the latest chain stores to deal with a data breach. The chain store's parent company won't say how many stores or customers have been impacted to this point or even when it happened. A hacking group said last week it will put up for sale more than 5 million stolen credit and debit cards it claims came from that data breach.